Who is an entrepreneur? One who creates a new business, in the face of risk and uncertainty, for the purpose of achieving profit and growth, by identifying opportunities, and assembling the necessary resources, to capitalize on them. What is creativity? Creativity is a necessity, in this fiercely competitive, fast-paced global economy. Creativity is not only an important source for building a competitive advantage, but it is also a necessity for survival when developing solutions to modern problems. Characteristics of entrepreneurs: desire for responsibility, confidence in their ability to succeed, high level of energy, skilled at organizing, value achievement over money. Left brain thinkers and right brain thinkers. Left brain thinkers are more systematic, proceeding in a highly logical fashion. Right brain thinkers are more unsystematic, and they are the ones who are the heart of the creative process. Example: 1. Challenge the custom routine and tradition. 2. Always ask the question, is there a better way? Barriers to creativity. 1. Searching for the one right answer. 2. Focusing on being logical. 3. Blindly following the rules. 4. Constantly being practical. 5. Viewing play as frivolous. 6. Avoiding ambiguity. 7. Fearing mistakes and failure. 8. Believing that I'm not creative.